Right, son, what the bloody hell's all that mess downstairs, eh?
Dad.
There's hellfire in the kitchen, the walls are crying blood, not to mention the dysentery smeared into your mum's good carpet.
It wasn't me, it was her.
I don't care who it was, it's your wee pal, you clean it up.
It's not my pal, it's a fucking demon.
Now you watch your bastard language. You wouldn't speak to your dad like that, would you, hen? Nah, exactly.
For fuck's sake.
No ifs, no buts, get it cleaned up. Are we pals staying for dinner?